Christmas. I hope you all are having a very Merry Christmas. And if you don't celebrate Christmas, I hope you're just having a wonderful holiday season. Today, I am filming my What I Got for Christmas video. I consider you guys my friends, and I love sharing with my friends what I got. We always ask each other, and it's always a fun thing to see, and I love watching these videos. And give this video a thumbs up if you're having a Merry Christmas and you love watching these videos. I know I do. If you're new here, my name's Lottie, and I would love to have you subscribe down below. I make new, like, college lifestyle type videos almost every week. I go to the University of Georgia, and I'd love to have you, so make sure you subscribe if you're new. So starting off with what I got for Christmas, I'll start with my stocking. So this is my stocking. I've had it forever. I've shown it in videos before, but it just has an angel with a lamb on it. I love it. It's so pretty. And up here it says Mary Charlotte, which is like my full name is Mary Charlotte Smalley, but I go by Lottie. So in my stocking, I had some really fun, exciting goodies. First off, of course, chocolate is the way to my heart. I love chocolate. So these are some little Lindt chocolates, and they're little elves. They're super cute. Oh no. We've got the nutrition facts on the back. I do not want to know how much sugar is in these. Don't show me that. These are so yummy. I love these little Lindt chocolates. And I'll just go ahead and get my other candy item out of the way. This is a chocolate Santa. I get these every year, and it's nice to always see this familiar face in my stocking. A tradition that will never die. Thank you, Santa. All right, also in my stocking, I got this set of depuffing hydrogel under eye patch. So they're just two little like under eye depuffer masks, and I love these things. I got a pack of like three from Ulta one time, and I was obsessed with them. So I always love these, like face masks, under eye, like patches, all that good stuff. Super fun. I love skincare, so I'm excited to use these. Thank you, Santa. Also in my stocking was a SteriPod. This is just a little clip to go over your toothbrush to keep it sanitized. I love these for travel especially. I came home and I didn't have anything to cap my toothbrush with, and I think Santa must have realized that and brought me one of these so I could clip this on my toothbrush and take it back to school with me in January. So I'm excited to have this. My stocking also has an ornament, and this is a little Ruth Bader Ginsburg ornament. I don't want to get political or offend anyone, but I just am all about girl power. I went to an all-girls high school, and Ruth Bader Ginsburg is just done a lot for women. This is really fun, and I'm excited to have Ruth Bader Ginsburg as an ornament to use in the future. Also in my stocking were a few little hair ties and items from Free People. The only reason I know is that they have tags on them still. So this little bag just has some hair ties from Free People, some fun, just different ones. And then I also got this scrunchie from Free People that is white and black, so it'll go with everything. I'm excited to use these. I love having lots of fun, different kind of hair ties. I'm always throwing my hair up because it's pretty long. It's nice to have cute accessories to use in your hair. And the last two things in my stocking were some Winky Luxe lip balms. I love these guys. I was so excited to get them. This is the Winky Luxe Matcha Lip Balm, and I've had this one before, but I used it all up. But I love these little lip balms. They're amazing just to throw in your backpack or your purse or whatever. I used this last winter when it was still cold, like February, March, and I was obsessed. And I also got the Flower Balm from Winky Luxe, which I actually haven't tried this one, so I'm really, really excited. And this one is like a light pink packaging. So this one is just a really glittery clear balm. I'm excited to try this one. And it smells really great. So it's just, I love Winky Luxe. If you guys haven't tried it, I would definitely recommend. All right, that is it for what is my stocking. Now moving on to a few other items. So my big, big item that I got for Christmas this year was actually my new camera. I got this over Thanksgiving break, which I know you might be like, wait, why did you get it early? I'm getting to be a little bit older, and so Christmas for me isn't about the gifts. It's about spending time with friends and family and relaxing and all the good food and everything like that, traditions. I knew that this was the number one thing that I wanted for Christmas, so I did a lot of research on it, and I went ahead and got my camera early so that I could start using it for Vlogmas and stuff. I just wanted to go ahead and upgrade the quality as soon as possible. I didn't want to just have the camera waiting around until the 25th. But one thing that I didn't have until now is this camera case for my new camera, which, if you're curious, it's the Sony A6300. And I did a video, like my first video with my new camera was like an update, if you want to kind of like hear me talk more about the camera and why I got a new one and stuff. I'm really excited to have this case for it because I didn't have a case. I've been using like little makeup bags to hold my supplies and stuff in, so this will be awesome. And there's a little strap inside as well. This will be great to take back to Athens with me when I head back once break is over to take my camera home. So I do live in Georgia, but it can get pretty cold, and considering I walk to campus to go to class, I have to be really warm. So I actually got these earmuffs. These are super cute. They're from the brand Wild Fable, which I think is a Target brand. So these are really extra, but so am I, and I just think that they'll be really warm and cute to wear on a really cold day to class. And one other cold weather accessory I received this year was this little beanie, and the tag says Free People, so I'm guessing it was from Free People. But it's just this knit beanie with a big palm on the top. It's light pink and gray. It's super cute, super cozy and cute, so can't wait to wear this in the cold weather when I get back to Athens as well. Okay, and the rest of my Christmas items this year are clothes and shoes, so I'll go ahead and show you the shoes I got, and then I'll get into the clothes. So Santa brought 3 pairs of shoes this year. I was so excited and thankful for all of them. They're all kind of different, and I'm really excited about all 3 of them. So the first pair are these black suede wedges from Anthropologie. I'm not good at walking in like high heels. I'm already 5'9 without any shoes on, so I usually stick to more like flat shoes just because, or platforms, just because I'm not good at walking in heels and I don't really need the heel. So these are perfect because they're not super tall and they are not going to be painful to walk in. So I'm really excited for these. So these are just a really great staple for any shoe collection. They'll be perfect for winter and going into spring just to have these nice black suede shoes to go with like literally anything. I'll try to find these and link them down below. I'll try to link as much as I can down below for you guys if you guys are interested in any of the things I got for Christmas. All right guys, the next pair of shoes that Santa brought are some that I am really, really excited for. And these are some Nike Air Force Ones. I actually have some all white Nike Air Force Ones and I wear them all the time to class. They are so comfortable. They go with so many different outfits and I love them. These are black Air Force Ones with a white platform base, but then they have these gold stars all over them. If you guys can see, they are just like so cool and I'm so excited to wear these to class with just like whatever class outfit I throw on. And they're just different, but still I know that I'll love them and get so much wear out of them. And the last shoes that Santa brought were a complete surprise, but I am so excited for them. And they are actually Doc Martens. They're the platform Doc Martens. These are the perfect ones for me with the platforms. I'm so into platform right now. And I just love the satin lace because it really makes it more feminine. I am a pretty feminine girl. I love like all things girly. And so these are gonna be perfect for me because of the black pattern. They're shiny, which makes them a little more feminine than like a matte boot would be, and because of the satin laces, they're just perfect for me. I'm obsessed with these. I'm so excited to wear them. Thank you so much to Santa for these. The first shirt that I got is from Free People and it's in the size extra small small, and it looks really, really small off you guys. I'm telling you, like, you're gonna be like, that will never fit you. It like looks so tiny, but it stretches. It's like super stretchy. If you can see here, I'll like stretch, like it's very stretchy. And essentially this is just an all black off the shoulder crop top. It's kind of like a tube top but with sleeves, and I love wearing tube tops when I go out in Athens because it just really flatters my body shape. I'm like very small up top and then I have wider hips. But I love doing something like this with a skirt because it really shows off my like waistline. I just find that these are like really flattering on my body type. And then 2 other sweaters slash tops that Santa brought. I'm really excited about this one. Is from Free People as well, and it's in the size small. And this is just like a yellow, almost like cowl neck sweater kind of thing. And it's cropped. If you can see here, it has this like huge neck, but obviously like you roll it down and like bunch it up. This will be really warm and still really cute for winter. I can't wait to wear it, and I love the color, so Santa did great on this one. And the last top slash sweater that Santa brought is also from Free People in a size small. I love the colors, I love the buttons, I love the style. I'm obsessed. It's so cute. It has like flare kind of like bell sleeves. It's so cute. I'm just, and it's kind of cropped as well. I love these kind of like fit and flare style tops too as well, with like a smaller waist. That's really flattering. So I'm so excited to wear this top. It's so cute. Okay, and then the last 3 pieces of clothing that Santa brought were all jackets or coats. You can never have too many coats, honestly, especially in the winter. And all 3 of these are gonna be great, and I'm definitely gonna get a lot of use out of them. So the first coat is from I Am Gia, and I would imagine Santa got this at Revolve, but maybe Urban Outfitters. It's just one of these leopard faux fur coats. I've seen these everywhere on Instagram. I'm sure you guys have too. I've been wanting one of these for like a month now. It's so soft and cozy, and I can't wait to style it. The next coat that Santa brought is from Line and Dot, and it looks like this rust kind of color, and it has this black faux leather trim on the bottom, on the sleeves, and up the buttons. It's kind of like a corduroy vibe, and I don't have anything like this, so I can't wait to wear it. And the last thing that Santa brought this year is this coat from Marc New York, and it's like the same font as Marc Jacobs. I can't figure out if it's Marc Jacobs or if it's a different brand just called like Marc, but I'm pretty sure that this is from Nordstrom. Again, I'll try to link everything down below if I can find it. This is just a black long coat. If you can see, what do you call this? It's not like quilted, like pleated. I don't know what you call this exactly, but it just looks like this. It buttons and zips up, and my favorite part about it is the black faux fur on the hood. I really wanted a black coat, but I also really wanted one with fur on the hood. I love the black fur. I didn't have anything like that, but my mom actually has had something kind of like that, but it doesn't have a hood. So I'd been borrowing hers like during the month of December, but now I'm really excited to have my own and not have to steal hers. And that's just gonna go with so many outfits. It's so easy to just throw that on over literally any outfit because it's black to warm you up. So yeah, that is the last thing that Santa brought. And I'm so, so thankful for all of the wonderful things that I received for Christmas this year. Christmas really isn't about the gifts, but I know that it's really fun to share with your friends what you got this year. And like I said, I'll link everything down below. I hope y'all are having a very Merry Christmas. Make sure you're following me on all of my social media. Everything is just at Lottie Smalley. Yeah, I think that's gonna be it for today. Again, thanks guys so much for watching. I hope you're having a wonderful holiday season, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye everyone.